is finally out, and you definitely don't want to be walking around with shades that are so last year. Luckily, we've got Dr. Sarah Thomas from Midwestern University. You're here to show us some of the latest trends. Yes. Thank you so much. Tell us a little bit about, there's an event coming up tomorrow.
Yes,
it's the Midwestern Eyewear Showcase 2019. Mm-hmm. And tell us what that is.
Yeah, so we have a program where you can actually come in and donate gently used glasses and give back to charity, which is fantastic. Mm-hmm. At the same time, you get to have 30% off designer frames. Yeah,
that's what we want because they can be so expensive.
Yes. Yeah.
The one thing that you told me today that was really upsetting is that aviators are out of style this year.
Unfortunately,
yes. Why did I spend $300 on a pair of aviators to fit in? So they're out.
Yes.
And then why don't you go ahead and go down the line and tell us
what's
in.
Yeah, absolutely. So we have some sportier frames here. You've got a little bit of more of a wraparound with the frames, and then they actually have a strap that go around your head in case you're moving around, biking, snowboarding.
Yeah,
these ones are nice and cozy.
In Park City last weekend. Yeah. I didn't have them when I was falling a lot.
So you could have used some sporty frames.
Okay, that's cool. Sporty frames are in.
We've got a lot of bling frames too, ophthalmic frames and sun frames. Some of these Jimmy Choo's, they've got the Swarovski crystals on them, which is really nice.
Yeah. So these are both for your shades and for your reading glasses, right? What do you think of these?
You're going to be Lady Gaga look.
Lady Gaga. Okay, so the bling is big.
Yes.
And then for the glasses too, I love that people are kind of taking their fashion up a notch when it comes. You used to just have really plain, boring reading glasses, and now they're not.
Oh, those look fantastic.
Do they?
Yeah.
Okay, now if I only needed them. Just kidding. Okay, next up.
We've got a lot of pattern frames, and these are really cool. They have a different shape up front here.
Oh, yeah, I like the little square.
On the top there, yeah.
And then also red.
Yes.
Red is really big.
Red is a lot of fun.
Okay, yeah, please try those on. Ooh, those look great. I love that. And red for the reading glasses as well.
Yes, and so you've got them for, you know, if you want that bolder look, if you really want them to stand out.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, we've got the ever so nice cat eyes as well.
Cat eyes. What kind of face do you have to pull those off?
You can do any kind of face with
that.
And the opticians will tell you if they look good on you or not.
Awesome. So tell us, when is the event? It's tomorrow, and
tomorrow.
Where can we find you?
It's up in Glendale, and it's from 11 to 6 o'clock. Come on in, hang out with us. The opticians will help pick out some frames that look good on you.
That is so awesome. Thank you so much.
Absolutely.
Now you know what is in style. Thank you, Dr. Thomas.
Absolutely.